treated with the help of various herbs. The first thing you should do in these cases is to optimize the function of your immune system with their help, and then treat parasites. There are many symptoms of parasite infections, and the most common include recurring yeast infections like candida, loss of appetite, headaches, constant hunger, chronic fatigue, mood disorders, depression, anxiety, restlessness, suicidal thoughts, irritability, bleeding gums, strong cravings for processed foods and sugary foods, food allergies and sensitivities, anemia or iron deficiency, skin ailments like lesions, acne, hives, ulcers, rashes, weeping eczema, itchy dermatitis, sores, and so on. Nervousness, breathing issues, teeth grinding and drooling during sleep, memory problems, sexual dysfunction in men or menstrual cycle problems in women, sore or stiff joints, itching, especially around the mouth, nose, and anus, persistent digestive issues. These are the most powerful foods and herbs that will help you cleanse your body of parasites. Fresh garlic. Garlic is one of the most potent natural antibiotics, which destroys more than 60 types of fungus and 20 types of bacteria, as well as some of the most potent viruses. Clove. Cloves are the herbs with most powerful germicidal properties. They enter the bloodstream and destroy microscopic parasites and parasitic larvae in eggs. Ginger. It helps digestion and boosts circulation, so it also treats gas and nausea linked to parasite die-off.